My dad is playing this. And my pal Justin. My dad's gamer tag is 8degree2729 and Justin's Dark X Pro X. Just saying.
You recording that game, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
See, that'll be a good one. Matt's recording this.
Thought it would be something nice to watch.
Can you hear the squeaking?
Did you hear the squeaking?
Whoa! Whoops. Accidentally kicked the need the structure I'm recording this on top of. Whoops!
I'm gonna switch guns. Actually, yeah, go ahead, open. I'll hit the chest. You turn around the power or no?
So, okay, that was a little early, but fair enough.
Shot!
No, get away. I know.
Whoa.
I can't. I'm gonna go down.
Reload right here and now. I'm gonna save the legs.
I'm good.
Max! Hammer!
Use the chest.
No talking.
Talk about one hit kills.
With a pistol. Well, it's a revolver, but there's barely a difference. 40 kills.
I farted with a Marine once, and his lungs weren't pretty.
This is my third video so far. That was filmed on a high definition television.
Come on. Give me a power gun. Give me a power gun. Give me a power gun. Please, please, please.
We all know begging doesn't work, Dad. Stop pretending.
Please. Crap.
Well, it's a worthy replacement for a shotgun. As far as the loaded goes.
Yeah.
Time to stab! Face the knife, zombies. Man, that's a playbook thing.
Crap.
I swear, I saw Dad's sniper rifle.
Yeah, I was freaking using a damn sniper
gun. I saw my dad's sniper rifle when he went down.
Kind of blue on the TV. And now it's turning red.
Run. Reloading. I'm out.
And now my dad's spectating.
Yeah, you didn't try crap. Don't you try it?
I was about to pause, but...
Stupid freaking make me buy the damn shotgun. That's what it was.
Oh.
You know, I lost freaking monkeys, too. Oh, I got monkeys back.
Coincidence? I think not.
And here it is to your left.
And I missed the friggin' point.
He's decent, appears to be online. And I just dropped my sister's playbook skin. Watching the game from directly under the camera. And now the clock isn't ticking anymore. Thank goodness. $0.05 to whoever. Heard me from under there. If I'm vibrating it, I'm sorry. Guys, what? I'll do the commentary from the right couch. The couch on the right. Hold on. Look.
Right here.
Whoa.
Crap.
They're after you, Justin.
I'm up by the where the song thing was.
Oh, look, now the music's playing.
just finish the ride? Oh. I saw the Max ammo.
What's your Xbox, I mean, Netflix login?
What, you have an app for it now?
Yep, I just downloaded an app. Oh look, another voice of my sister.
I'm good. Hold on. Okay, go ahead.
Maximus Alois.
Is it M.M. McCarthy or...
At Verizon? Password?
AMM.
Huh?
AMM.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Have you got
I bought an app? No, it's
no.
Free.
Hold on, don't get it. So, still recording this part?
Yeah, I am. I'll record until you guys get a game over.
Until your product becomes.
They're not waiting for you. If anyone's waiting for you, it's the rest of the... It's the rest of the band. Or whoever you ask. Maybe Activision.
Oh, are you friggin' kidding me?
Game over! You survived 13 rounds!
That was dumb.
And this is the end.
I got blown up by my own... Bounce of Betty.
Dad.
I thought that was the end of them.
Tell you what, I'll record for one more game.
Okay. I wish this recorded the game like when you're playing multiplayer, you know, like on Modern Warfare 3. You can go to your theater. Did it work, Ab?
Huh?
Did it work?
Yeah.
Round one. Here, Breslau, Germany.
I think we need to turn.
pooch in my face.
Hey.
Come behind you. Behind you, behind you, behind you.
Did you just stab Justin?
You got it. Nice job. I'm gonna let you come in. Why would you do that?
Triple kill!
I was just shooting to get the bullets. I mean, to get the points by shooting. And then I let you stab him.
If any of you saw the pillow.
Five shots in your leg is what they'll take.
Nice eyes. Sorry for my random appearance.
Five shots and then you get stabbed in the first round. Second round is kind of like seven shots. Depends on where you shoot them at. The higher the shot, like in the chest area, then the quicker the death.
She's kisses I kept swinging at my sister earlier.
Alright, so when we make it to round five, everybody will know.
Ow. Well, it's 5:20 as I speak.
Please, Daddy. Please, Daddy.
We all know you're not playing with my grandpa, Dad.
Please, Dad.
Wait, Justin's your dad?
Justin's dad is there. Hey, Mike. No. Man, why are you not watching my back?
Justin, why you no watch Dad's back?
I didn't say that. Ciao. Running into me. Can you still put both of them up?
Okay, so we're out of the Universal Perks. skill set.
No, you can get rid of them. That's the end.
Feel weak.
You're getting dogs anyways, right? Let me go open up. I'll open up to hit the power for you.
Did Dempsey just say dogs mean sauce?
Alright, I'm on my way.
But Nikolai doesn't have any sauce. Neither does Takio. Or Richtofen.
I was running from the mutt.
Chuggernog is so mainstream. No, I'm not a hipster.
My ancestors
shower
us with gifts. In my hand,
is that the wheel?
Weapon, will you destroy that?
But that is a go wheel. Justin has a go wheel!
You traded the goyle?
That's gotta be. Whoa!
Oh.
Kaboom!
You traded the goyle or the other thing? The Thompson.
I used to live the fast life.
What you doing? Scoping? Nice head shoot, look at this. Max ammo.
Reload!
Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that was actually a good time.
Much appreciated.
No.
Holy crap. Oh, I can't believe I made it out of that.
Oh, oh.
No, you didn't. I shot them too.
And now round 8 goes over.
Look at that, we have the same exact score.
Like boss!
Nope, I'm ahead of you.
Quick, board up!
Slow crawl.
Holy cow, my dad has 5,000 points.
Oh, there you are. You want to do a couple of these teleporters? Alright. Want to get the one in the library? No, so you want me to go get the one in the library?
I'm not sure I can make it to the mainframe in time.
Okay. Luke! What do you want to do? You want to wait when you get it, or you want to just... Alright.
Can't wait!
So get the nuke or don't get the nuke? Okay. I thought you already did the same. Let me get this door for you. Oh, you know, you take the teleport. Oh, you didn't even take the teleport? Max ammo.
Everybody reload!
But now you can't pack a punch. What's this little gun pack-a-punched? Yeah, whatever it is. Yeah.
Rack him up.
Should I do that or should I do the Thompson? I haven't tried this one. Ooh. At him?
Impressive!
What do you want to do? Hang out here and then we'll run our way back? Or you want to go back? Oh, dogs.
Ooh.
in the damn thing.
Holy cow. I'm not sure if Dad has good reflexes or...
I'm good. Yep. No. Let me try. Yeah, G37 or whatever that is.
G11?
Yeah, G11. So, I got our back, I got our back. And they are coming.
I'm not sure if you have good reflexes or it actually has some good firepower.
Oh, it says good firepower. Probably you get. Oh, you can go pack a punch. I still need to get on some Betty's.
Wait.
What kind do you have? You have the Galil, right?
Galils are so mainstream. Hey, that was very unnecessary.
There's a zombie there.
Man, you guys are good at survival. We're already at 33 minutes, 17 seconds. I mean, 33 minutes, like, and 22 seconds.
Where'd you get that bunch of it? Come on. Got him. No. No. I just did.
Should really take my arms out of that thing. I bet Justin is getting surrounded.
I'm gonna try to climb up the stairs to the top of the floor. I got stuck in the friggin' corner.
No, Dad, you're gonna spectate!
Going into the teleporter. Or in front of the teleporter, anyways. How are you? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, good, I see you. Oh, are you freaking kidding me?
It's all up to Justin now.
You're joking, man. Are you serious? You didn't try. You say that all the time.
I did not run back.
Far. My dad lost this.
You did that last time. Oh,
oops. good survive long enough, then this may be my longest video.
No! Crap. Joe. No. Fine. There you go. No.
Oh,
I'll slide over
there. Yeah!
Alright, solo
out here. My dad being down. Okay, my dad's back up.
Really? All that?
Just about 15 seconds after.
That was not the last time. There was a lot of zombie there. And freaking dumb freaking dogs.
That's me, they're souls!
I went down into the tunnel. Sure, that was gonna be the last one. Come behind you. Oh, doesn't matter.
Turn up the down. Okay. So my dad got revived. So the show goes on. After about 3 seconds. New record.
No. Jessica's up here.
Yeah, I just put a late 90s game and a 2010 game together. Not this mix. As far as years go. But, yes, it's fun. As I speak, we're approaching the 40 minute mark.
I have a problem with
that. We might even pass the 40 minute mark. And speak of the devil, we just passed it.
And the chest is up here too, by the way. I don't know if you knew that.
Going off for an eat.
I got two crawlers over here. Looks like we're good if you can get away from where we're at.
Need to eat. But I'll drink some. Ow. Yeah.
I'm going to get jug.
I wonder where the zombies went.
Living the fast life. That's the way I roll.
swear, I thought I saw the eye of a dog. Afraid of the zombie dogs. Not an actual dog.
Oh, yeah? What's a predator?
Time to use the bathroom.
What gun is that? Let me see. Stop running from me. That's the commando. Looks like it's got extended, but predator. Yeah. Okay. All right, let's go kill those guys. I got. Wait. I'm gonna put down. What? Pound some baddies. 1,000. I'm gonna kill them and we'll get it next round. So I'm gonna pack the punch next round. We'll kill the other one. Oh, we're probably gonna get dogs. Oh, that's right.
Stop bouncing with the Bettys.
Oh, crap. Oh, wasn't expecting that.
Is that enough that... They're already out. The Hurricanes. Don't bring them.
Behind you.
To understand the joke a little more, think Southbridge Street on in Western Massachusetts.
What are we getting dogs for?
Because you've had three dog rounds.
I know. Usually that's not till like round 19. That's it. All right. Well.
Listen to me, Reddit. Ride a stationary bike in the background.
Because I'm running out of freaking ammo. Watch out, here they come.
Indeed, they are coming. Watch out, you two!
I mean, I've been getting them up here, but not like, I I've just been shooting down on him. Ooh, double punch.
I don't know what I'm thinking right now, but I don't know what it is. It's a feeling. I'll just sit on the bank and that's all I'm gonna see.
Oh, my bad.
Now we're on round 18.
And yeah, now we got dogs. Where are you going?
Dogs round 4.
I'm down in the hole.
He would love you to be in his hole.
Insert word for the phone myself right here.
Reminds me of my Banjo-Kazooie playthrough.
I'm down in the hole.
And it's in the evil game.
Alright, I'm in the hole.
Now I'm probably getting something.
Are they chasing you? You got it? All right, I'm good. No, okay, yeah. Put down your 2 bouncing betties first, and then. You just fell. Come up here if you need me. Joe, behind you. I shot them from behind. It's like being up on the catwalk, you know? Well, all my freaking betties just blew up over here. Crap, I'm going down. Damn it. I'm up on the catwalk. I had
Wait,
a freaking reload. Down? I knew I should have switched freaking guns.
50 minutes.
Oh, you're not even freaking near me, dude.
Okay.
What are you doing?
And now, look at Justin playing.
Yes. No, he's still recording. Stuck. Don't forget, they don't lead them all up. You lead them all up, they only build up at 24 at a time. So don't get too far ahead of them.
Who the hell is calling?
Matthew.
What?
This is exactly what I need.
Oh, I can't get out there.
What?
That means I lose my fucking bunch of levels too.
Let me see if it's running. Holy cow, round 20. Impressive, Dad. Let's see.
No! Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I'm inside the little lobby there, right? You come down and trip the trap from the
down, Rick!
Ah!
To
I went down
Dad
to the lobby.
So, yeah.
Where? I get it. I'm going now. What? Holy crap. What happened? No, I didn't get drug yet.
Holy cow!
But they didn't touch me. Crap. I'll stay in here. What else am I gonna do? That was a good round. Crap. Did you stop that?
Because you made it so far, I'll give you one more shot.
Yeah, but did you stop that?
No.
Stop in between because he's doing something wrong.
Well, let's wrap up part one.
Part two. So is the game starting or what?
Not yet, buddy.
Okay. This is disappointing.
Just loading.
The game is loading! Finally. Oh yeah, and now we're playing Keynote or Totem.
Switch maps? Threw a grenade.
Don't worry, just tripped.
That was horrible. There were two zombies side by side. I stabbed the back one, the front one hit me. Thing with anyone in there. Oh,
hey, player! Drop the chips and get me some ammo! Not a chance, bone maggots! I'm gonna do a jig on your insides, freak bag! Knee deep in
take my kills.
I can't run very fast.
I saw you coming down the stairs too. Alright, I'm going open up the door. Oh. I'm trying to not buy the steak out. Ah! They're all going to be on the other side, right? Well, except for this one. Are they all up over there with you? Of course they are.
Yeah.
Give me your friggin' points. You're already beating your points over. That's because you cheat. How are you doing?
That's the last leg, you're gonna hop. But there's no leg to hop. But there's no leg to hop.
I'm good. Oh, I got the chest over here. Stop quoting all those zombies for you. There you are. Ah, I got too many. You wanna set this all up? I could've done it. Alright, I'm gonna set the teleporter. Coming back after you use the teleporter and the These aren't boarded up and they're coming through. That's not your ray gun. What is that? Oh. I'm getting jugged. Did you already get jugged?
Well, how long, bud?
For me, Jugger Girl.
Really?
This monkey holds me. You're off without
the key. Look out the window, okay? Hey, look out the window,
buddy. I'm gonna open up on him now!
Alright, let's get this thing going. We didn't get dog yet, did we? Oh yeah, we just did, right?
Okay.
Don't die, not now. Joe. Get you. Are you in the teleporter? Alright, I'll use it. I gotcha. Alright, let's do these prowlers.
You're barely fighting back.
Who's the crawlers? They're all right there.
Excuse me?
Max ammo. Oh, we got nothing. Easy on the crawlers. Because I wanted to reset the teleporter before, don't forget, we need jug again. Set that teleporter.
Damn, I'm out of juice.
I know, it should be. Now? I'm going to bring them back down and you can go.
Thank you.
like actually recording like on a regular camera.
I don't want to do the death dance. I failed dancing too much too.
Where are you at anyways?
Oh, effing crap.
I think that'll do it.
Wow, that was a close one.
I'm good.
Hey, Claire, I need
ammo. We are already gave you ammo. Point invalid.
Round 8. Fight.
Tastes like fermented herring dipped in catfish.
Holy cow. Ooh.
The zombie got the skull crushy. He got the wall. Wow, we're still on round 10?
Okay.
Seriously.
Oh, go ahead. I got a crawler, so I'll keep them busy.
Okay.
My nose is itchy.
My nose was
itching. Now it feels normal.
Nice. You want me a favor, buddy?
What?
Can you grab me a cigarette? Actually, just a cigarette, please. Off the counter. So watch the box here. Those are sandbags.
I should have meant to get it for Christmas. Wait.
See the note right there?
Yeah. Well, this is gonna wind up really long.
If you have the dragon off.
Great!
If you have the dragon off with the scope, you can zoom in and read it. Most of it. Can you go get after me?
Reading is so...
You don't have to pound it.
Dad wants to show you something. Yeah. Yeah, there's zombies in the barrels.
Yeah, you see this? You see where that note is? If you have the dragon off with the scope, you can zoom in and read most of us.
Cool.
Excuse me?
Well, I knew there was a note there, but I didn't know if you have that sniper gun that you can zoom in and read it.
Oh, this is taking so long.
Just a minute, go walk around. There.
Does it like extend
you know
like
what?
It does
I'm
like
brrr,
instead of
you know what? I'm just gonna
You know what? Oh, this is it.
Yes, yeah.
Man. I'm just gonna leave this here.
What's up on that lamp over there?
Lamp over there?
Yeah, we're trying to win.
Okay. So the show can go on! Finally!
Ready? Chest is up there. Yeah. The damn 16, but you can't. Until the end of the round. Oh, it's a... There's a thingy. Watch out behind you! Because I just revived you. One, you just went down twice.
Great job and lay off the sauerkraut, man! Add to the A, zombie bitch!
By the way, it did have quick revive. But I'm on my last clip. Ten bullets left of, holy crap.
I need some juice soon.
Alright, now I got seven bullets left.
Shit with no ammo. Glorious.
Oh, crap. It's gotta be the end of the round, right? I got one bullet left.
Forty minutes. And Joe's online again.
It's gotta be the end of them.
Stupid undead flush monkey! You're dead already! Oh. Die, you undead flush addict!
Hoping for a max ammo. Yeah, I'm waiting for you to come. I'm gonna wait for him to get closer so we get closer to the stage. No, I got enough for ammo now. Oh, you think I could survive without buying ammo?
There's no chips to drop.
Ammo.
see how the dynamic duo of Justin and Dad do now.
We tired a lot.
Four claymores? Four claymores and a round.
Watch out.
Making it better. Like Dr. Seuss.
Hey, I found all the
zombies. Whoa! Ooh, this is getting intense!
No, get away.
Oh, look.
Where are you? Oh. Where are you? That's how you know, okay.
Follow the arrows, but don't take them to the knee.
Never saw awesome.
What?
Shut up, by the way. Go!
Whoa!
There's probably a bunch of crawlers downstairs. Oh, no. Let's go, it's open. Which way are you going?
Round 15, here they come.
I know, right? Well, here they come up here, so let's get back down there. We can run that way, yeah. I'm outside. Ah! He's hitting my face. Joke, they're in the room. I'm back down at the back down at the stage. I only have one here. Come on. I guess we're gonna hit the trap. No!
He made it out! Good job, Dad!
Run. 501 in that last round when you said...
I've been down 8 times already.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Come around the corner and hit that jug, you'd have been golden.
Possibly the third part...
The third part
of a possible trilogy.
Tell you what, man, that's a pretty slick maneuvering on my part getting through some of that crap.
Okay, that was random. But now, we're done with round dolls.
We didn't get the song. We should have played the song. It's like part of the meteor. That would have fired you up. That was shot. I had the friggin' grenade launcher. I should have shot the grenade launcher where you were laying down. Because there was a bunch of crawlers around you when I revived you. That's why I went down. They weren't going anywhere. They were just hoarding around you, you know? There was like 4 or 5 of them right here. I should have threw a hand grenade or used my grenade launcher and just freaking blew them up.
The end of round 3 and only 200 seconds in.
Kill, but I went to Matthew stuff.
Sorry, I'm just.
I went to stab him at the same time, and the maximum was just there.
Monkeys!
Ready? No.
Dad, how far did you make?
5 rounds.
5 rounds? I still have one replay left.
On what?
For my video.
On which map?
Any map. I mean, you got 20 to 21,
20
then to
my highest.
Then to 15.
I think that was my highest.
So you have 3 continues. This being your... This being your third one. Then I have to go to the bathroom again.
Trying to break the bulb above your head, but... probably,
Round 5, I see.
Oh, chest.
Feeling light. Need the juice.
Got the back. Go. You didn't get it? It's up behind you. Awesome. So, alright, we gotta crawl around. See, if you weren't so greedy for the frickin' box, we would've been on the way. Yeah, but you're all like, keep hitting the bounce, keep hitting the box. Right. And now we're gonna get dogs. I don't wanna hit the box three times. I wanna, actually, I don't wanna.
That's my grenade, devil voice!
Crap.
Got dogs!
Ouch. Come on,
Andrew.